Tesoro is honored to welcome the distinguished members of the conference and all attendees, and to present to them its distinguished project, Treasure of Life. Treasure of Life is a project whose purpose is to make human uses all energy natural resources and transform them into renewable energies so that it can be self-sufficient in all its basic needs for life, such as water, food, electricity, and gas. This is because renewable energies are characterized by non-renewable energies by low costs, absence of harm. It never ends because its sources are natural resources. Treasure of Life is a house that has been designed so that life inside it depends entirely on renewable energies that never end. Even the waste of the house is converted into energy as well. In order to keep life inside the house in its best form, without interruption, features of the Treasure of Life project. Over any similar project, use of solar energy without lithium batteries, hydroelectric energy by the descent of water from the top that was raised by solar or wind energy, wind energy with the technology of the gearbox, biogas energy from manure, and the resulting product is organic fertilizer and gas, geothermal energy, which we extract from groundwater with different temperatures. Tesoro has been able to store some of these energies using a gravity battery. The Treasure of Life project also stands out from any other project by using smart light system, which is smart lighting, to save 70% of the necessary basic energy. Artificial intelligence in the project for hydroponics, and to regulate the appropriate temperature for a suitable air for humans, using nature and the direction of air for natural adaptation. Thermal release with the building system of the house. Green hydrogen produced by electrolysis and its many benefits as fuel for a generator or car, and it can also be used in treatment by inhaling it as a benefit of breathing. Treasure of Life is a healthy life without harm. With regards from Tesoro Company.